Hello, I'm student number 17, and this is my final result of skull project. My skull name is Skarskar. Throughout the first semester, I worked on skull project by painting and identifying the bones, muscles, vessels, nerves, glands, and nerve block areas on the skull model, funnel, and felt tongue. Funnel was used for the neck. As I'm a visual learner, it was helpful to learn head and neck anatomy by skull project.